And city police are looking for the driver who hit a bicyclist and took off. Police found the victim at Commonwealth Place and Boulevard of the Allies yesterday afternoon. She was taken to the hospital and is in stable condition this morning. Police say they believe the driver was in a green Ford Escape. Anyone with information is asked to call police.